bride has asked that I share this thought with you. Love isn't practical. Wait, there's more. It isn't meant to be easy. It doesn't appear on command. It doesn't let you fall for whomever you'd like. It surfaces neither at the most opportune moment nor in the most convenient. It'll pair you with someone you might never have expected. It'll put you face to face with endless obstacles. But in the end, none of that will matter, because it's how you overcome its obstacles that will define your love. It may not be practical, but love is ultimately the best thing that will happen to you.
There was a girl named Goldie, and a wolf who only thought there was one, me and no one. She broke the lock and entered. He huffed and puffed and sat there, chinny chin chins, running for friends. 'Cause when it's a trio, you can't defeat 'em. One, two, three. You and me and some L-O-V-E. Together we could be the true story of how all good things come in threes. There is a bridge for crossing, and always canes for walking, for goats and mice who come in thrice. And if it's trolls or blindness that keep you from the finest one you could be, then think in three. 'Cause when it's a trio, you can't defeat 'em. One, two, three. You and me and some L-O-V-E. Together we could be the true story of how all good things come in threes. All good things come in threes. All good things come in threes. You could wish for wise men, or be the one to find them. You might need a lady. One, two, three. No need to cover bases when it's love you're chasing. Like tic-tac-toe, we will be. One, two, three. One, two, three. You and me and some L-O-V-E. Together we could be the true story of how all good things come in. One, two, three. You and me and some L-O-V-E. Together we could be the true story of how all good things come in threes. All good things come in threes. All good things come in threes. All good things come in one, two, three.